Hello everyone, welcome to my craft session. Hope you all are safe and sound. Today we are going to do a craft using an old CD. We no longer use CDs at home, so instead of throwing it in the bin, we are going to use it to make a ladybug. We can use these to make so many different things. This is a fish. We can even make a bumblebee. So today I'm going to show you how to make a ladybug. Let's see what material we need. We need an old CD, a pencil, Fevicol, a small bowl, scissors, a black marker, googly eyes, some ribbon, and red and black construction paper. If you don't have googly eyes at home, you can use a white paper, make small circles on that, make the eyeballs, and you can stick that on your ladybugs. If you don't have black ribbon, you can use any thread or any other color ribbon to hang the craft that you will make today. So let's get started. First thing that we are going to do is, we are going to put the CD in one corner, hold the CD with two fingers and draw a circle around the CD. We are going to cut two circles, so we are going to trace another circle. Remember, we are going to use only one side of the paper. On that same paper, with a small bowl, we are going to make another small circle like this. Now let's cut these circles out. Go slowly on the tracing. I have my two big circles and one small circle. I'm going to put this away. And on the red paper, I'm again going to mark two circles, the same way we did with the black. So children, we have a material ready. We have two big red circles. We have two big black circles. We have a small black circle. So let's get started. First, place the CD in front of you. Take the ribbon, straighten it out, and on one edge of the ribbon, I'm going to just take this part like this. Now put Fevicol all around the CD and place the first black circle right over it. Turn the CD. We're going to repeat the same thing here. Put the Fevicol all around and place your second circle right on top to cover your CD. Wait for 5 to 10 minutes for the glue to dry completely before we move to the next step. So we waited for 10 minutes. The CD is dried now. Now take one red circle, fold it into half. Don't press the entire thing. Very gently, just tap on it so that you can get a marking. Open. You will see a mark here. You have to cut on this mark because this will open the wings of the ladybug and make it look like it's ready to fly. So very carefully we are going to cut on this marking. Don't cut up to the end, just stop before you reach the end. It will look something like this. Now again we are going to do the same thing. We are going to put Fevicol on this part, only on the inner part of the red paper. And right in between the two black ribbons, we are going to stick the red paper. It's done. If there's any extra glue that is showing, just simply remove it with your finger. We're going to do the same thing on the other side. So I've pasted the red paper on both the sides of the CD. Now we have to make the head. To make the head, we are going to use this small circle. Now to make sure that both the heads are of the same size, we are not going to cut two separate semicircles. We are going to cut this circle into half. So very carefully fold the circle in half, open, and you will see a line right in the middle. We are going to cut on this line so that both the heads are of the exact size, the same size. We are going to put these heads on top. So first we are going to put Fevicol on this side and very carefully place the head on one side. Then turn the bumblebee and we're going to do the same thing again. Just put some Fevicol on top and very carefully place the head so that it's in the same position as the head on the other side of the, sorry, it's not bumblebee, it's ladybug. I'm so sorry. See, when you turn, you'll see that both the heads are at the same level. Now we are going to put the eyes. If you don't have googly eyes, as I said earlier, you can make small eyes on a white paper, make the eyeballs and cut that circle and put it here. I have two googly eyes, so I'm going to just put two dots, stick the eyes in position, and again leave it for 5 to 10 minutes to dry. Close the Fevicol so that it doesn't get dried and you don't waste it. So we have assembled our ladybug. Everything is in place. The ladybug looks like a ladybug. Now what we have to do is we have to make the spots. Now we have two options to do the spots. You can use a black marker or you can use black paint and you can do fingerprinting on the red paper. Don't do anything on the black because that's the inner body of the bumblebee. So I'm going to use a black marker and I'm going to simply make circles all over. So it's done. Our ladybug is all ready. Children, you're going to do the same thing on the other side. We're going to make circles here to mark the spots of the ladybug. You have an option. If you are making a ladybug on both the sides of the CD, you don't have to do the same craft on both the sides. You can do a ladybug here and you can do a bumblebee on the other side like this. Or you can do it only on one side, leave the other side as it is if you want to hang it. The ribbon here is to make it feasible to hang in your room. If you don't want to hang it, you need not use the ribbon. So you can get creative. You can do so many things with the CD. I also did a fish. You can have different colors in the fish. So let's see how creative you can get. Make your CD craft, take pictures, make videos, and you can mail it to me on my email ID, which is there in the cover letter. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you and have a good day. Bye.